wife's gardens. What a great job she's done.
Do 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 down, do be do down down. Comma comma down, do be do down down. Comma comma down, do be do down down. Breaking up is hard to do.
Three or four. Great time. Two or four. It was about 6 weeks ago that I posted this picture on Instagram. And I was contacted by an online company asking if I wanted to be an ambassador to their brand. And I was pretty excited. So we exchanged a couple of emails and I got the background as to what they wanted as an ambassador, what was expected of me, and what I would provide back to them. So the arrangement was this. They would send me a pair of sunglasses and I would write a review. And I would also take some great photos so that they could use it for their website. In addition to the ambassadorship program, they were actually going to pay me for my photos. And as a bonus to the ambassadorship program, I would get a discount code that I could offer to my friends and family. And if anyone wanted to order a pair of sunglasses, they would use my code, they would get a discount, and in fact, truth be told, I would get a small commission from that. So you're probably wondering, if I'm an ambassador to a company that sells sunglasses, and it's sunny outside, and I'm squinting, why am I not wearing their sunglasses? So here's the thing. Shade. This guy was wearing sunglasses. This guy's wearing sunglasses. You see, here's the thing. Within the emails, both parties agreed to terms, one being that they would send me sunglasses in exchange for photos that I would provide, two, that I would be compensated for those photos, and three, that I would be given a discount code to offer to potential buyers, and I would get a commission on that. An agreement. I received the glasses and four other pairs. Unfortunately, the glasses are crap. In good conscience, I cannot promote these, nor will I promote these. But what I will do is I will honor the agreement and I will provide pictures back to them. Unfortunately, the agreement changed. The compensation that was promised to me was never actually given. And the discount code was not much of a real discount. The glasses are crap. That company has reneged on the agreement, at least their part of the agreement. I will be still honoring my part of the agreement. I will be taking photos of their product. I will be sending them the photos, and then we'll be breaking up. What they think they're gonna get is this. Photos they're actually going to get are these. We're breaking up. Breakups suck, man, but you got to do what you got to do.
Do 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 down, do be do down down. Comma comma down, do be do down down. Comma comma down.
Flat tire. Non-sponsored sunglasses. Hey, what are you doing?